What's up, guys? Thanks for your check, and I hope you guys are having a great day today. Today we are doing the aimbot, or the phase aimbot game of Trick versus Mr. Phase K. What's up, Fraser?
What's going on, guys?
Also, thanks to Lobbies, who's up there, for hosting this lobby for us. I appreciate it, bro. Check everyone out in the description below, all that good stuff. I'll remind you guys at the end. But anyway, so basically, if you don't know what the game of Trick is where one person goes for a shot, hits it, and the other person has two attempts to recreate the shot. Because it's aimbot, people can do loads of stuff in the air because we're high up. You don't have to be exact to the on, but you have to be, you know, within reason or a reasonable or respectable kind of distance between you know, the same shot. If that makes sense.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, Fraser, are you ready? I'll go first. Oh, no, I'll tell you what. Yep. We'll both go. First person to hit, whoever hits the shot, that's yep. who will go first, okay? Right, three,
okay,
two, one, go. Oh, no, wait. Mate, I wasn't even kind of thinking what I was doing straight. Okay, so you're going first. I now have two attempts to recreate this shot here.
Alright, okay. Let's try and figure out what I even did first. All right.
Okay, the funny thing is we're using different classes. That's the funny thing, but it doesn't matter. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Okay, I've got to try. Do you know the worst thing? I just remembered the worst thing I found about recording the last video I'd done on this. Was you forget what you do in midair. Like, you're going to have to remind me what you did. So now, guys, I have two attempts to recreate to the best I can Fraser's shot. Right. So, I don't know how many cancels you did, but it's... Okay, let's do this. You press Y, and you span a few times. And
oh,
that...
no!
Is that what it was? I think that's what it was, okay?
You did it.
I don't know...
You
did it. No. Well, I think this was right. So, I might have added the stun accidentally with the shock charge. Okay, so... Ignore the shock charge bit at the start, so you went bam, 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 wire, through Tobble, because it span a bit, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's
that was
it.
Pretty much it.
Yeah,
yes!
You did it.
So you're on T first. You're on T first. That was pretty straightforward, okay. So now I have to create a shot, you have to copy me. My time to shine.
Vertigo, vertigo. Yep, your time to shine. Oh no!
Okay, there we go. You now have to recreate that shot to the best of your ability. I don't know, I'm interested by this. Right. I can't remember what I did, so...
What did I... What?
Yes! Come on, Fraser, you have to now recreate to the best you can there.
You did the finger thing. The finger thing.
The finger thing? You know what's I mean? The finger... What the...
You know, the finger...
Sound like my last girlfriend? No, I won't say that. I'll cut that out.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
You got this, man, you got this.
Did you do it? Just no.
Okay, so if you hit a shot though, this counts as your attempt. Like if you miss, you get two attempts.
Yeah,
okay.
I know. Yeah, look, just look. I know this counts as my attempt. Just look. I didn't know what to do. I couldn't infinite fade because I had to cut the back.
I want to say, oh my god, where were you?
I know.
I want to say that was a good attempt. As far as it goes, a good attempt, but I don't think it was close enough. Okay, everything about that shot was wrong, but we'll just keep it because I don't know what happened. Which, if I don't know what happened, then maybe... I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what happened then. Oh my Jesus.
I don't know what happened. Like, I don't know. Okay, I'm just watching. Did you do it?
I don't know what I did.
No, but I didn't know what I did, so if you don't know what you did, then we're fucked. Right, okay.
We're both good.
Wow, we didn't know what happened. I don't know if that was that it. I mean, within reason, do you know what? That wasn't actually that bad. Like, I don't actually know. Fuck. This is so hard to tell. You've done the right stuff. You had stuns instead of shot charge, but it doesn't matter. I actually may give you that because I don't think that was that far off. Alright, okay. We went back and watched it through, and we kind of both come to the agreement that Fraser might be a bit off in between. I didn't bring out the sniper and the DSR back out as many times as before. So I think we both said that Fraser kind of submitted the point to me. We're not 100% sure. You guys in the comment section below can tell me if we got it wrong, got it right, if Fraser deserved the point. And if he did, then I'm sure we'll have to do a rematch at some point and give it back to him, give the point back. Fraser, this is your shot now. This is all you.
Thanks,
okay.
I was just going along with it. Okay.
This worries me. Right. So you shot all your stuff at the right, you shot the left one, press Y a load of times, into swap. Oh my god, I'm blind! Ah! Can't see shit! Hashtag Team K. Wow, well, your link's not going in the description anymore. Having a bubble about that one.
Wait, what? What the fuck?
Wait, how are you over there? How are you over there? I just saw you as I fell. Oh, wait, no. Lobby's out. I'm under the ground. I'm under the floor. I'm under the floor. Help me. Help me. Help me. We fucked up. I'm still here. Hello? It's all white. I'm back. Oh, no. I'm not feeling this.
I was doing the X.
Oh, my God. There's no way. There's no way I've... Nah, I don't think it's the same. I don't think it's the same. I really don't. I think you've got this one. It's so hard to recreate, man. It's so... Yeah, there's no way it is the same. Like... Nah, because look, every time I press Y, the sniper kit coming out. Nah.
Yeah,
you won.
But that was sick.
Nah, yeah, that's fine. Okay, Fraser won that one. He's on TRI. I'm now on T. Let's go. Parkour. Oh, I see it. Okay, this is it. There we go. There you go. Wait, there. Okay.
There we go.
Right. So I've got now. If I get this, I get to do the last one for K for the win. Yeah. So, right. What did you do? Let's have a look.
Oh, God.
Alright, I'm going to study this. I'm going to study it. So you reload a load of times. Okay. Select fire. Select fire again. Reload load of times. Insta swap. I've got it. I've got that.
Yeah, oh no, he's got it in the back.
Reload. Select fire. Yeah. Reload. Select fire. Insta swap. Or shoot. Reload, shoot. I've got this. So you've done all that. Reload load of times. Select fire. You reload load of times. Select fire. Then you reload a few times. Oh, I don't know. Okay, that was my first attempt. I've got one more attempt to do it. Okay, I'm pretty sure I knew what you did, but I just couldn't get it. Right. Alright, reload load times. Select fire, reload, select fire, reload. And then. Oh, I missed! No, I missed, Fraser! No! No, I missed!
Oh, no!
So we're both on. You're on. Oh, no, why? I'm on TRI. And then you're on T. Oh, no, wait, no. I'm on TI, you're on TRI. I thought I was going to win that one. Fraser got me on that one. Okay, so now it's my turn to try and bring it back. So let's go.
Oh no, what are you gonna do? I'm so scared whenever Jack goes first.
Oh man, okay, right. The shot fucked up, but we'll use this one, so you'll hit on the first one, so don't worry about the second bit. This made sense, okay, so try and remember what I did. But
yeah, you know,
I was meant to hit there, but I shot the second bit, so you just have to shoot the first one, okay? So ignore the
Okay, yeah.
So that just makes life a lot easier that way. So yeah, you've got to redo that.
Oh God.
You got it.
No.
Did it happen?
No.
Did you do it?
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's see how close you were. See how close you got.
Halfway down, my brain just cut out. And I was
like, Freezer, your brain cuts out when you're watching TV with me. Like, I don't know what are you doing? Okay. It wasn't a bad... You got there. You wasn't a bad shot, but I don't think it was similar enough to be able to class the point.
Nah.
Okay, so you are on TRIC. Now you are one away from losing, and I'm one away from winning. All right, this is a new game I've created. Finish the shot before your hand cramps up. Okay, my hand. Honestly. This wasn't very good a shot, unfortunately. It wasn't a suit. So you could do this one.
Could do that? What are you even doing?
No, at the end, I just had to spin because my hand was seizing up. I would have, just for everyone in the video's purposes, I would have done more at the end, but my hand seized up. I don't know why. My hand really fucking hurt halfway through that.
I don't even know what you were doing the whole time. It's called
a bootplay. Right, so it's where you time the gun perfect. It's called a bootplay. It's a new shot that's come out. So you have to press X, Y, B, and A at the same time, and your KSG comes out weird. It's like you have to time those.
I pressed X. I'm stuck inside a fucking hut. Why I pressed X? Is it just?
They stop saying bootplay because they're really fucking annoying. But I just realised we're actually in the recording part of the video now. We're not actually after the bit in between them.
We're still being weird in this bit. Oh no, what do we do?
Fraser, just to let you know, what shot of mine did you watch? Because that is the complete opposite of what
happened. Yeah, that's what I said.
What was that? The shot was okay, but I mean, like, it was completely opposite. Like your brain just switched off. What was happening then?
I don't know.
Well, I guess I'll take that win. I guess I'll take the win, Stain. In a bit. Fraser with the trick. Also, by the way, the forfeit is you have to now leave phase, for real.
actually.
Did I forget to say that? Right, guys, hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Be sure to drop a like. As you can see by the screen, unfortunately, FaZe K had to leave FaZe. So you can see my name's former FaZe Linksy, and I've been promoted to King FaZe Linksy. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Thank you, Lobbies, for hosting this lobby for us. And also, thank you for K for coming and doing it. Check out their links in the description below. As always, guys, go show them some love. I appreciate all the support recently on the recent videos. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Peace out, everyone. Don't know why I did that. Ah! Just got fucked up by a bot on the outro. I've been waiting on